14th, Friday, May the 13th, the fuel counter is gone into reserve, and you can clearly see two bars showing that a faulty reading from the